He's too busy escaping to even eat his maggot that he just stung. It's like, I'm gonna take this with me as takeaway food. Yeah, it's a little hard escaping using only one pincer. Now he moved on to the next strategy, which is holding the maggot with his mouth while still trying to escape. That's funny. Now he's gotten to eat.